freedom. I want to give respect, firstly, to the judges who heard us today, because they were very attentive and they listened to us. I have no resentment in my heart for the country of Romania or for anybody else. I believe in God, and I think that the fire of truth will eventually destroy our lives, and anybody who lies in a long enough time frame will feel the same for that. I truly believe that justice will be served in the end. There is 0% chance of me being found guilty of something I have not done. I maintain my absolute innocence, and I think most people understand this.
Thank you very much, man.
I look forward to being home.
What are your plans for the next day, then?
When I was in jail, I did 7,417 push-ups. I would like to get to 10,000 before the end of the week.
Okay.
I will focus on the push-ups and I will read the Quran.
MashaAllah, brother.
MashaAllah.
Thank you. Thank you to Antenna 3 and all my supporters.